old boy. I met him in New York, downtown Manhattan, where else? And I needed some stuff to paint it. And I saw some stuff that he had done that was in a window, and it was slamming, man. I was walking by, I said, check that stuff out, it's dope. Walked in, and there he was, painting away. I said, say, man. He said, say, man. It's kind of one of them deals, you know? What's up, what's up?
I'm Baba, I'm from Los Angeles. I'm out here on vacation, work vacation right now for Vanilla Ice's new movie, Cool as Ice, doing his wardrobe.
To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal, light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Damn. I flew him here to come do the wardrobe for the movie,
just for
the movie alone, and I'm letting him stay. We already finished the wardrobe for the movie, and I'm gonna, now he's gonna stay here. He's got serious work. I mean, you know, everybody else wants him to do their work and stuff. Or wants him to do their work, but he's got to do my work first.
Deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it.
Vanilla Ice started doing business with me. I did a jacket for him before the Ice Ice Baby single came out. It's just barely out. His manager came into my store. He said, I want you to do this logo. The logo's somewhat old graffiti style, so they gave the job to me. We did it exactly. Ice designed it. Did the whole jacket and became his favorite jacket. Then from then on, he just kept on coming back. And I did some pants for him. And all of a sudden, he's all, oh, I want you to go on tour with me. We did some pants for the videos.
Coming straight from the heart of Vanilla Ice. I love you. I just want to get close to you.
But he's got to do my wardrobe for my whole tour. Then he's going to do my trailer. I got on the back of my bus, I got a trailer that he's going to paint. It's a solid white trailer. He's going to paint all of that. What else is he going to? Oh, yeah, the backdrop.
Stage set.
And stage set for my show. He's going to paint. I got stacks of woofers, serious bass woofers. All along each side, and then the stage is in the middle. In front of those woofers, we're gonna have like a sheet, you know, that goes across there that's painted and airbrushed by Baba. And also a backdrop that goes, you know, behind the stage.
This is arena size. It's big.
Yeah, it's for stadiums. So it's
very big.
It's gonna be some serious paint.
Now that the party is jumping, with the bass kicked in and the Vegas all pumping.
I realized I was being an artist when I first started getting paid for it professionally. Till then, I really thought no one noticed, so once I started getting paid, I considered myself an artist.
The girl is on standby, waiting just to say hi.
I like the graffiti stuff. Graffiti stuff is the best. This is my favorite artist right here. You want an artist? Vanilla Ice's favorite artist? Right here. Baba. Imagine that.
If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook, why my DJ revolves.
I go by per leg, per size. It would be four sides to a pair of pants. It can go anywhere between about $45 for something really simple to almost $200 a pant leg, a side. Depends on what you want. This would be about $150 just for this leg when I'm done with it. If it was a bigger portrait, like more of a face like I've done some other ones, then it would be a little more.
This is a hell of a concept. We make it hype. And you want us to print this. Shape plays on a fade, slice like a ninja.
What he does comes from the streets. What I do comes from the streets. You gotta stay, if you wanna make it, no matter if you're from the streets or not, I know it's hard to stay away from some of the bad stuff that happens because it's right there at your face and it's right there and it's, you know, a lot of peer pressure when you really don't know unless you live it, but you know, just stay out of all the stuff. I don't think what I did was cool when I was young. I don't think any of that stuff was cool. Just stay out of all of that stuff and stay straight. Keep a positive image about yourself and always remember that you can make it no matter where you're from, no matter what.
Yo, man, let's get out of here.